on and welcome to Preform 6 Gaming. I am Six.
I'm Rook.
K9.
Cactus.
And we are playing Dark Souls 3 again with our lovely lady Tootie. Look at that nose and that chin.
Those eyelashes.
Those eyelashes.
Oh, you can actually see the red in it a little bit now. When we're up close, yeah.
Yeah, when we're up close, yeah. I really like how the tattoo did end up like that, though. Where it kind of looks like war paint or something. Okay, so. Since, you know, we're right here. Just came out of this door. Just beat that boss over there. That was fun. Everyone had a good time. I'm going to let Rook over here go exploring and have an adventure.
Alrighty.
Look around.
Adventure time!
No.
Come on, grab your friends.
No.
What are these?
Jake the dog.
The skeleton guys from last time. Remember to lock on. Press down on the right What are you two doing?
Singing songs from Adventure Time.
Now, you do have a shield if you press left on the D-pad, so remember to use that if you need it. Come on. Oh, you almost had him.
We're just gonna have our own little talks over here while we play games.
We'll play with a little koi fish.
Are you guys still playing that game over there?
No.
So, the ladies found this game where you are a koi fish in a koi fish pond eating things and...
It's adorable.
Yeah.
It's really cute. It's called Zen Koi. You get to make babies with other koi fish you find in the pond.
Talk to this lady?
I think so.
And
if I remember correctly, you have to talk to her first.
And grow.
She is the fire keeper.
Similar to Slytherin.
She's the one who like helps us level up. So can we level up? We might have enough souls to level up.
Okay.
Alright.
What?
What are we feeling?
What?
We're doing magic, so which means we have a few options here. Intellect and faith are about the main things we want to do. We also want to do some endurance. You have to use the D-pad in this menu.
Oh, okay.
We also want to do some endurance and some vigor. Endurance is our stamina for rolling and swinging stuff. Yeah. Vigor is our health. Vitality is our equip load, so we can carry more items by doing vitality, but we're not going to be carrying a lot of heavy stuff. It's mainly going to be like a wand and stuff.
That.
Oh, we have two level ups? Do we have enough for three?
I made a baby yet.
Girls?
Yes.
Third one, do we feel more health or more stamina? Do we want to be...
Stamina.
All right, stamina. So, the endurance one?
Okay.
All right, boom. Three level ups, done.
Stay away from the red plants. I found that out the hard way. Oh,
okay,
did you die?
Okay. So, are we feeling...
Like people? Yes.
Can you light that? Yeah, you can. There you go. So, remember that sword we pulled out of that guy?
Yeah.
Boom.
We have
it's our Firelink Shrine Sword that makes it so that we are able to travel between bonfires and stuff.
Wow.
That little lore, there's a guy there, we could talk to him. There's a smith guy in the back we could talk to.
Just do stuff.
Oh, okay.
There's people!
So we want to travel, this is the first area. The way this game works, unlike like Bloodborne and stuff, where it was one big open world all connected.
Yeah.
This one, it's all connected, but it's more kind of sectioned off each other.
Okay.
So it's all connected, but like the... High Wall of Lorik, the Horik, however it's put it.
Yeah.
So the High Wall of Lorik is kind of like the first area and whatnot. That's a broken sword. So there's the door.
Okay.
So it's kind of... It's more sectioned off in this game. Everything does lead to each other, and you can technically go from one bonfire to another. Obviously, since you have to get from one bonfire to another. So you can technically go wherever you want. But this game feels more sectioned off and not open worldly. Like, there's just more segments. Mm-hmm. Where the other ones, there was a, this one has a lot less of...
This game makes you work.
Yeah. Don't touch that. Don't touch that.
Why?
Touch it. Do it.
Why? I won't touch it.
Because you're going to summon a guy, a real person.
Summon them.
Summon a real person.
We're gonna die.
And then, no.
I don't know what's going on.
A purple sign, the way this works, red signs are fights. So you can summon someone to fight. White signs are people who will help you. So allies. And purple signs, they have the option to either help or fight with you.
I'm pretty sure she was having a seizure when she was.
Or they have the option to fight you. Remember, you should lock on maybe throw a fireball.
And I'm like,
you can't really lock on any of these guys. None of them are really.
You gotta stand top of it. What color is your koi fish?
Oh, I do like no damage to you.
Ooh, you might get an old red one.
Well, there is a sword we can get, and then there's another axe we can get.
Well, I mean, I don't know.
It all depends on what you want to get. You suck. Oh, hello. Always remember lock on, makes things easy. Yeah, these guys are like free souls right here. Like, we already have enough to level up. There's an item over there. He just wanted to mess up your day.
What's that?
Oh! We're over here. We are over here fighting things, and they are over here making koi fish babies.
Wait, what is the game you guys are playing?
So, you're a koi fish, and you're in a pond, and like you eat other fish, and you get bigger, and you level up, and then you have like
points
that you can spin on stuff.
Okay, sounds like Agario, but...
There's actual points that you can level up and stuff, and then you can make koi fish babies and stuff.
That's just weird.
It's like a frog game I had. You got a frog, and you collect them, and you...
Let's go up here.
You know, all that stuff.
So, in my playthrough, I completely missed this right here. Like, I didn't even know there were stairs here until I was watching a video of someone on YouTube going, like, early game stuff that you may have missed. And I was like, oh, I completely missed that. Roll and heal.
Oh, I died.
And that is death number one in the books.
Oh, this episode.
Numero uno.
K9, you want to come give a play? You two sucked into your koi fish.
Okay, I guess I'm playing.
I don't want to play.
This will be... Oh, I lost on
Cactus that. Wants to play? Well, your souls are still on the ground back there if you want to pick them up.
I'll play. In a bit?
All right.
Yeah, no, you're still playing your...
They're too sucked into their game, so Rook is going to play for a while here. If we want to get a katana, I know where to get a katana.
I have a katana.
No,
there's one thing in the closet. You want me to get it?
No, not that katana.
Hey,
I'm talking about in-game katana.
No, I'm talking about real-life katanas. Just go to Chinatown. You only need to be 18. You're good.
So your souls are up there, so you do have the option to go pick those up if you want to.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna go get them.
Okay.
I mean, why would I let all those go away?
I mean, they're only like 1,400.
Yeah, but I mean,
you just gotta run over there and
maybe that
press
just seems like a lot to me.
Well, early game that is actually quite a decent amount because that's enough for like two level ups.
Is this a dead? That is a dead dragon.
Yes, that is a dead dragon.
No, the dragon.
Oh, that's not enough to do. Oh!
There's also guys above you throwing fireballs. I should have warned you about that. Roll away, you did. Now those souls are gone. But now you have 420 sitting up there, so you can try and get those.
Next soul's up again.
Well, you got a backstab off. Backstab. Okay, these guys will not attack you. There's only certain ones that are going to attack you.
Right,
so
like this
attack,
guy.
Yeah. That guy up there will get up and attack, try and run at you.
Oh, come on.
So there's no point in trying to kill the little guys because they don't really drop much for souls and they don't bother with you. They're too afraid.
Oh, this nice in the butt.
In the butt. Oh, look at that.
Tootie, naughty girl!
Booty!
Tootie wants the booty.
Oh, come here. Come here.
Such a naughty girl.
Oh, and you can see the ball.
Oh, look at this.
Yep, there's the dragon's head.
Oh.
Can I, like, jump up on it?
That's freaky.
To jump, you press down on the left stick while you're running. So you gotta be running first, and then you press down. And you gotta hold down B to run, and then press down on the left stick to jump.
Okay, no, you can't. That was a fail.
Alright, so now you're gonna keep throwing yourself at this area that does not want to let you live. You attack the stuff that's under the dragon. Those are the ones that attack you first instead of attacking those guys. Yep. So before they aggro to you, just get them first. I didn't mean that guy, but
he didn't like that.
He put his hands in the air like he just don't care.
These guys?
Yeah. Aww. The only reason they were aggroing to you is because the other guy noticed you and he screamed, making it so that they would aggro to you. Or now they won't aggro to you until like you get really close or like hit them.
What do you mean, like they're not fully there?
Well, aggro means basically like they won't like attack you. You have to be in their aggro range.
It's like their attack range.
Or like you have to hit them once and then they'll try and attack you after that.
I wasn't even alone.
Oh, I thought you died.
Whoa. I would heal up before you try hit fighting anything home. Else.
Yeah.
Now there were guys throwing fire. Look at that butt. Look at the dragon booty.
Oh.
Can hello.
I get it? Can I?
I don't know. I've never done that.
Can I?
No.
He fell off.
Now, there were those guys up
try
there
again.
Throwing fireballs at you. I want to, I want to deal with them just in case they try and attack you later. Settings. Oh. That guy is not actually dead. Yep. Mm. Oh, there's an item.
Ooh.
Binoculars.
Okay.
Oh yeah, use those to just kind of look around. They don't really have any major purpose unless you want to look close to something.
I wish I could roll on things to open them. Life would be so much easier.
I'm just picturing you trying like getting a box in the mail and like you get one of your loot crates and you get in the mail and you got the box and you're just like, ooh, and then you just roll on it. Like remember the Ridiculous Six? The dude trying to be the tumbleweed and he just rolls and like back flops. That's all I'm picturing you're gonna do.
Speaking of crates, we need to do a video of Cactus opening one.
Oh, of course.
Yay!
Now, do you want me to point you to something, or are we just kind of letting everybody go?
What's there something?
There is something up there that we missed.
You know, I wasn't going to, but
okay, so let's make it, okay, since you're going to, it's to the right.
Okay.
It's behind the dragon.
Oh, you don't have to.
So, are we going to make a rule here where I'm not allowed to directly point you?
No, you're not allowed to say anything.
I'm not allowed to directly point you to anything except for, like.
Whoa!
So, you got to, you got to drop down onto that little, So, I'm not allowed to directly point you guys towards anything. I forget what this is. Oh, it's just gold pine resin. I think you put lightning onto your weapons with it or something.
Oh, my leg's asleep.
So, I'm not allowed to point you guys to anything. I'm not allowed to point you to bonfires, though.
I don't know.
So that's kind of like game progression.
You are, you aren't.
Am I allowed to point you to bonfires? If you're near a bonfire and you're going to pass it, should I point you to it instead of having you guys, you know, have to re-go through areas multiple times?
Nah, I feel like you should tell us where the bonfire is because then they're going to get bored of us just walking around in circles.
Oh! He blocked you. Okay. That is a message. You may read it if you press A.
She's a panda.
Praise the rolling.
She's a panda. Just rolls into everything.
Okay, so only bonfires. What about like really cool weapons that you can use?
That's why
miss?
They're in danger.
Rolling off cliffs.
Alright, I will only point towards bonfires. Everything else is up to you guys.
Just like forget you guys.
Tall and lanky.
You got a big axe. Yeah.
Colton, be tall and lengthy.
I don't think I can get there. Okay. Oh, there's a letter.
You just got a letter. You just got a ladder.
I don't think that's the same thing. If you got ladders in the mail every day, I'd be concerned about what you're doing for a living. Why do you need so many ladders?
Maybe she's in construction.
Ladder.
Maybe she's trying to build a fort.
Do you feel the need to roll into every box you see?
Yes.
Maybe. No.
Not a maybe. A yes. A definite yes.
I mean, this is our character, right?
Yep, pretty much. This is what we're going after, is just long-range fighting with magic type stuff. Yeah, you gotta be within a certain range, otherwise it's not gonna log on.
Crossbow!
And your fireball also doesn't have the most ridiculous range.
Ow! Oh, crap.
Oh, I got her head!
Roll away, roll away. You have an arrow in your back, or your head.
Oh,
is it directly? You are a unicorn.
Woo! Tootie has upgraded to a unicorn.
That guy with the big axe is up the stairs.
Oh.
Oh my god, it's not even in her head. It literally,
it's like in her hair.
Yeah.
It's,
it's kind of in her back.
I'm jealous of Tootie. It's perfectly placed in her hair.
She's stylish, guys. She knows how to accessorize.
Not even trying. Oh, it fell out.
Aww.
Oh. Good throw.
Bad idea. It was like a boy band at that moment on the stairs. They're like, and then they kind of dancing and whatnot.
Oh, they kind of dance.
It was like a boy band.
I think that's your last fireball.
The only boy band.
Oh no, you also have your.
Actually into.
Oh, he's not dead.
You also have your flask to heal up your mana type stuff.
They weren't even a boy band.
There was one missed over here.
There was the stairs.
I think to the left where that one
spear guy was at.
Was like eight.
Like, I never really listened to them. I listened to, like, Tell Me Why, and that was it.
Yeah.
And,
oh, there's a dragon.
Holy fucking dragon.
Did the dragon wake up?
No, he just flew in.
And he just killed all of those people for me.
Hey, look, free souls.
Yes, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Get all their souls.
Free souls!
Rolling body coming down the stairs.
Run!
Roll up those stairs. Do it.
Oh, she's a gymnast. She is of many talents.
Could you imagine how much I would hurt
okay,
your back?
Okay, can't hit me.
Yeah.
That's what I was worried about.
I would die.
Oh, look, I have more souls.
Maybe some of those guys weren't dead yet.
Souls
a door.
Do you need?
All the souls. All the fish souls right now.
Oh, I thought he was just like falling forward.
But I keep kicking.
You know, I can't do that on purpose, and you keep doing it on accident a lot more than I've ever done it on accident.
Is it just pressing
the move forward button and the attack button in a certain way, and I can never do it purposefully.
Maybe it's like attacking and then moving forward and attacking. I don't know.
I've tried. I can. I can never do it purposefully.
Huh. We should like cosplay as Tootie.
I'll do it. We should have a video halfway through the series, like where you dress me up as Tootie.
I'll do it.
That should be awesome.
What is that?
I'll do your makeup.
I would assume that is a knight,
considering
that's kind of what he looks like. I would hear you also don't have any mana. Remember your blue flask will fill up your mana bar.
Walmart. I can make mascara out of like eyeshadow and water.
You can.
I'm just not gonna mess with him.
Not eyeshadow. What's the mascara? Eyeliner. I don't wear makeup, guys.
There's red eyeliner.
I know there is, but I know you can make like your own like mascara out of eyeshadow.
Fireball.
Let's see if we can find anywhere. There is. But it's always like
Bloody Mary mascara.
Ooh, I want that.
I feel like that is what Tootie has on right now.
I feel like we could summon.
She has a lot of. Whoa.
She had to make sure she was beautiful for this adventure. Like, come on.
Guys, I found another koi fish.
I didn't even see you. You were blending.
You got them ninja blending skills. There's a ladder. There's a door. There was a door up top.
Sorry about that, guys. Here. My phone's about to die.
Oh, that means no more koi.
No more koi fish.
Don't worry, I have battery charging.
Oh, jeez.
I can see the comments now. You missed an item.
Oh!
Right there.
And a guy.
How sad would it be if we had no subscribers?
Just doing this.
We have no subscribers.
We have none.
So this is the funniest part.
Talking.
It's just us having fun and playing.
We're just talking to ourselves. Actually, we're talking to each other.
Pretending.
Well, oh, hi.
Yeah, come on. Christian? No. Okay, now remember. If you fall down the ladder, or if you just fall down and hold your attack button, you will do a landing attack.
Right. Superior landing. But will I still take damage?
No. Because it's not that far of a drop. It shouldn't be that far of a drop. You also missed.
But you still take
damage. Oh, that was a nice comeback.
No, I don't.
What?
I was going back for it.
What? I wasn't talking to you.
No, I wasn't talking to you. I was just saying in general.
Good, glad we're on the same page.
The item that I missed.
I had an A.
We talked to inanimate objects.
Now, should I go down? Because there's so many ways to go.
Yeah, there's those stairs from the dragon that you didn't try going up. You just ran away after the dragon tried to kill you. There's this. There was upstairs had a door. I think there was another way you could have gone just straight from the normal bomb. Whoa, he's got a swing attack. Uh-huh. That could have been bad.
That's a big weapon.
Roll away. No. Okay, mana flask and fireball.
I don't think that's gonna.
I think that might be your only option. Otherwise, you gotta. He's wearing,
dead.
Okay.
He's dead. Yeah. I think we need to go back.
Would you like me to point you to a bonfire that's like right next to you?
Oh, sure.
Go up the stairs.
Buddy.
Up the ladder, I mean.
Nice.
Is there going to be any more guys?
No, there's no more guys going towards this bonfire. Up the stairs.
I'm going to take some of that.
And it's through that one door that's just like across the way. And you just follow the path that leads.
Oh.
It leads to a bonfire that's right here. Well.
That's very useful.
Let's make sure we go through the door.
I was tempted just to let you die, but since you're going to walk all the way back to the bonfire, I figured that'd be a lot of wasted time.
Yeah, look, dragon.
And now to rest. Now you just rest that.
I just rest. Now I get everything back.
You get everything back, but all the enemies respawn.
Okay.
You do have enough souls to level up twice if you want to.
That might be a good idea.
So do you feel like Tootie's the type of girl to just go for it, does not care about levels? She'll go at the highest level boss, very low level, or she level up whenever she needs to?
I feel like Tootie doesn't give no fucks.
I feel like she doesn't give any fucks, but I feel like she also cares about making sure that she can one hit every enemy, so I feel like she needs to
She's kind of reckless.
She cares about certain things, but there is that one thing that she's just whatever.
And that's life.
Okay. So, what do we want to do?
How about some more health? I feel like some more health would be useful, so just pop as much of the health as you can.
I thought she said hell right now.
What is health?
Vigor. Yes, the very top one. And some more mana would be useful too, I guess, because we need more of that blue bar, which would be attunement.
Attunement. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes. Alrighty. Very cool. Now we'll go back. Tower on the wall.
Charging my attack.
Okay.
Did you kill that knight, or did you just say no?
I just said no. Is he gonna be there?
Oh no, yeah. Like I said, every enemy respawns.
Huh?
Every single one. You can wait till he leaves.
So even after, so if I kill him, he's one of the enemies that will come back.
Yes, there are certain enemies in this game that are one-time enemies, and they will not respawn after you kill them once. But majority of enemies will respawn. So, just have fun with that.
Don't you wish food could respawn? You'd eat a pizza and then it'll be back.
But all you ever eat is candy.
Yeah, that's a point.
I'll take the pizza.
Oh,
I'll take the regenerate.
I would like
pizza.
To also point out the fact that she said respawn and not respawn. So technically she's wishing that food could talk back to her.
I don't want
that. Which would be sick.
You do eat me!
That's where it came from.
I kind of want it to talk to me. So I can be if I'm lonely, I can be still pizza. How's your day been?
He's well, I'm about to be eaten, so I don't know. I don't feel like...
Oh, don't worry. You'll be back in 5 minutes after I eat you, so it's okay.
How do we get more of this Estus flask?
You have to find Estus shards. They are hidden throughout the world.
Okay.
They have a little powwow. You totally just stole.
Ooh, a helmet. On if it's better than ours.
Okay, so how do we do this?
Oh,
so you go over to equipment right there. So you press A and you just go down to the helmet. You have to use D-pad.
Okay, so...
And a lot of stuff is used with the D-pad versus the things. I'm not sure why, but it's just the way it is.
Because we're on a computer?
Yeah, probably because we're doing this on PC. So you just go up to the helmet and you just press A on the helmet, which is left. Mm-hmm. Your head. Press A on it. And then you can equip the other one.
I see.
Which that one has much better physical type stuff, but the magic stuff isn't all as good.
Okay, so we're gonna stick.
Since we're focusing more magic, we want to find gear that's more.
Okay.
That, or we could focus magic and just have a lot of gear that does a lot of, defense, normal defense stuff, so that we can be world protected.
Mm-hmm.
Just normal defense stuff?
Oh. Oh!
Oh, Lord.
Oh! What the f.
Do you want pointers? I mean, I can do pointers to help you in a fight, I guess? Or do you want to just throw yourself at this guy? Or you can read messages. I'm sure the messages would tell you the same thing.
Try fire.
And what does our magic attack do?
Try dash does fire.
So just lob fireballs at this guy. He's really weak to fireball.
Fire!
bad.
Plus he gets like a little stun locked from it and
earth, wind, air.
Run away first.
I'm lost.
Oh, he's almost dead. He's almost dead. Air. Roll, roll, roll. You're all
I died.
He died.
Ah. It's like a crow.
You wanna pass off?
I guess.
I wanna have some play time on Tootie.
Some grandma gave me a candle.
She gave you a candle?
Yeah. What does it smell like?
Alright, since I have played this before, I'm gonna let you guys direct me and tell me what to do.
Go back and kill that thing.
That guy? Or do you want me to kill the knight?
Oh, kill the knight.
Okay, I'll take on the knight. Hold up, hold up.
Oh, no,
we were
supposed
to
smell
cool.
Like winter.
Oh, this weapon is
I don't
slow.
Like it.
Throwing knives! I'm just gonna throwing knife him. Or, I don't have any throwing knives right now.
Well,
okay. I'll use this
you went that
I'm
way,
summoning demons.
I will kill him, but I'm gonna kill these things first so they don't sneak up behind me when I'm trying to fight them.
Oh, Jake, she gave it to Tootie so she can throw fire, but it will smell like winter. Like, beautiful.
This is the winter of my discontent. No! Leave me alone! Okay. Sarah, can you come back up here?
No.
Oh, there's
god.
More guys.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, we're gonna die.
I wasn't quite in range. This axe doesn't have very good range. Okay, hello, sir. Hello. How you doing?
Oh.
Oh no, I'm in a corner!
Who's playing? Oh, it's you. Okay.
Yeah, that's why I said I'm gonna let you guys decide what I do. Oh lord, do
I
not die.
She came in at the moment.
Yeah, he's dead. I'll take it back.
Dude,
yep.
She's dead. Chill.
I like how dramatic that knight was, though. Like, he's all the right, douche knight who'd want
to
go save the princess.
And
then there's that
work.
Scrawny peasant boy who goes with him, but we all know he's going to be the actual prince.
You could take on the knight.
Me?
No, Rook could take on the knight. You could give the knight a try.
I kind of just try and just, like, kind of mess around.
Throw a fireball at the back of his head. Yeah. Throw another one. Girl, he's still distracted.
Ah!
Oh!
Oh!
No! Next you.
Pass off.
And that guy was gonna.
We're just gonna
him.
Pass on deaths.
Oh gosh.
All right. Should I go try and kill him, or should I go kill
just,
the tree?
Just
then?
Play.
Like
stop
I said,
asking what to do. Just play.
I don't want to like you know just run in the direction we're supposed to go, which is how
jump
I feel
off
like.
A cliff.
Go downstairs.
That was a wall.
Jump down the,
well,
that
okay,
hole.
That probably wasn't.
That's
not
hole.
A good idea.
That hole. Go in that hole.
He's okay. Pretty big. Holy crap.
I thought I had that healed downright. I should have waited. Canine!
Jeez, this dude!
Come give a play.
Oh,
she's eating.
The controller doesn't reach that far.
She'll hang off half off the bed.
Okay, actually, maybe it does.
Oh, okay. Relearning, guys, because I haven't played this.
The button above the right trigger is the one for your normal attack. That button is your fireball.
Alright, well.
Press down on left trigger to lock on.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh, damn.
That is a dragon.
Damn, let's go towards it.
Dragon!
I like that dragon. Let's name it.
We're naming the dragon?
Yeah, we need a name for this dragon.
Charles.
Charles?
Charles.
Yeah. Charles. Charles.
Hey, okay, bye, Charles.
We can kill Charles if we wanted to.
No, we named him. You can't kill the things we name.
Whoa. Is that tree like a skeleton?
Yeah.
Ah, oh, weird. My God.
It's
why?
Like that thing where you can be a tree, like your body decomposes and becomes like the food for the tree. And you end up growing into the tree, apparently.
I want that. I want that.
Hey, there's a thing.
Cool.
Can I not go up here?
No. The bubble's in your way.
What the... Oh, there's a thing.
Those are the game's ways of telling you that you cannot go this way.
Cool.
We're just gonna put rocks here and block you. This is our way of saying no.
Oh my god, there's more of them. I want to be this, guys. This is goals. This is goals!
You want to be a tree?
Yeah, I want to be a tree.
Skeleton.
Where tree. Can I go? Can I not go in?
That way. Just go straight.
I don't want to go that way.
It's the only way you can go.
I know there's things down here.
Things that just want to give you hugs.
Oh, like there's Charles.
I don't think that's Charles. I think that's another dragon.
Oh, is that the dead one?
I think that's
you
the
might
dead one.
Move
that's his brother,
camera.
Dean.
There you go.
Look at Tootie's
face.
There's
Tootie. So happy to see us.
She is glowing.
Is she pregnant? Oh my god, she's pregnant.
Tootie's pregnant? Who's the father?
Well, I think it's that night.
What night?
It's the night. You know it.
Can I walk on this beam?
Yes, you can.
Oh my god, it's a present. Oh.
What the? I didn't even know you could do that.
Just destroy everything, why don't you?
Where can I go from here?
Down is about it.
Assassination! Assassination! Oh, crap.
Oh, God! No! No, 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 no!
Stab!
Stop it! Stop it! No, 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 no,
oh,
no,
you
no,
have
no,
run. Barely, oh, dead. We're not keeping track of deaths. I think that was like 5 or 6.
Maybe 7.
Oh, okay.
Been quite a few deaths right now. Want to go again, K9?
High wall of Lothric.
Your only option is go down those stairs. There's nowhere else to go from here.
And Charles will kill you.
And Charles will impregnate you again.
We said it was the night.
That's... Oh, not yet. Oh, well, now we're going bestiality.
Oh. What do the babies look like? She's this weird freak with a giant schnoz. And there's this
And he's
dragon
a dragon.
Oh!
With
oh,
a giant schnoz.
Oh! Oh! Oh, oh my god, why can't I fight?
Oh, I think you're pressing the wrong one.
Yeah. The button above the right trigger
the
is your
bumper
main hit. The bumper. That's your main hit. The other one's a heavy hit, so it takes more time.
Oh, hit that one. Okay.
I think he's dead.
So you can go that way, or you can head towards your husband.
We're not speaking right now. Oh, God!
Oh, that's why he wants to kill you. What's the backstory behind that?
No!
Why he wants to kill Tootie, the backstory?
Oh, well, you see, I had a baby, and he doesn't want children.
I thought she was pregnant right now. Is this a second child or something?
Yeah. And he tried to kill me while I had that baby, but it came out.
You need to, like, work on your backstories a little more.
Okay.
Okay, then what do you think?
He didn't want a child, and when he found out I was with child, he figured the only way to get rid of the child is to, sorry, I'm so close to the mic, guys.
That's better. Okay. Go fight your husband.
I don't wanna.
Face him.
No.
Tootie needs
talk
to face.
Problems.
You have to talk these problems out.
No.
Okay, Tootie's not facing the husband.
There's guys gonna come kill you right now.
There's a thing up there.
That is your souls.
Oh, don't need it?
Technically no, because I don't think there's any left.
Uh-huh.
So you can press A, oh, you got 30.
Oh, my God.
You know, it usually helps if you attack.
It helps if you lock on, too. So remember, press down on the right stick to lock on enemies. Oh!
Like,
All right, heal. Some action.
X is heal.
X is heal.
Okay, cool.
Did that body fall with you?
Yes. So. Oh,
maybe he's attached.
Is that guy?
Oh, that was a
dodge.
I tried to. Okay, I'm done.
Jeez,
and
dude, she's dead.
All
right. Okay.
Are you gonna go face your nemesis, the tree monster?
Oh my god, it's our husband, guys.
I'm gonna kill the husband. That is my goal in this playthrough. Kill the husband.
Not unless I get to the next area first.
Oh, so if we get to a new area, we have to completely skip everything we've already gone through?
Everything.
Oh,
everything.
Lord.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Oh.
Two at a time, though.
You're not getting to the next area.
That was okay, though, because you're like, boom, and then the backswing at the other guy. It's like, boom, boom.
I have no idea what just happened.
She got ganged up on.
Yep.
And all her cake was stolen.
She had cake? Why did we not know about this?
Because it's poison.
Because cake is a lie.
It's a lie. Stop it!
You know, we got through this area the first time I went through, but now we're having issues.
It's the husband, man. I'm telling you.
He's gonna die now. Oh, in a corner.
Yeah, did you get hit, though?
Oh, back off.
Let's just say, Tootie is like really old and she's still capable of having children.
Oh! No! I rolled.
You obviously didn't.
Ugh! The husband. I think really in my playthrough I was a little bit more leveled before I fought him.
He really doesn't want us to have a child.
Plus I was leveled in physical defense and health and attack. Or we're leveled in magic, so we gotta stay at a distance and just throw stuff at him.
Oh. Ow. Ow.
Tootie can take it. She likes the throwing knife in her face. Just like the arrow in her spine.
I love how they freak out.
Did I go near him and say?
Where's the other one?
I think he's hiding behind barrels or something.
Peekaboo!
Right there. Straight.
He was taking a nap. You disturbed him.
No, fire birds!
Sucker. Okay, now.
Oh man, you can do it. You can take him.
Come on.
Look at his hands. He's right there. Hit him while he's trying to. I think you can hit him. There's certain one of those guys while they're climbing up that you can hit while they're climbing up and they'll fall
next
down.
Next guy, come on.
Maybe I get closer. Where's he at?
He flew away.
He's right there.
He's just right there.
Can you do the drop attack?
Yes, I can.
Okay. So he is that middle one with his arms up in the air. That's actually kind of hard to tell apart. I don't think he's going to let you lock on.
Are they praying to the people
right
trees?
There. Don't fire about him.
Oh!
Little known secret for this game. If you kill them before they transform, they are very weak.
That's good to know.
What are they... Why are they like this?
I mean, they're praying to become like the trees, like you were wanting to do.
Oh, is that all I have to do?
Probably.
Sure.
He is. He's pleading to...
Oh my gosh.
He's not even moving!
Just let me kill you.
The inability to kill things.
Just die.
Okay. But why did you have to kill them if all they were doing was praying to the tree?
I want their souls.
There's a ladder.
Oh, you have a lot of thingy. Souls.
366.
It's not enough.
That's not enough.
Push him off the building. Push him off the building.
Just saying, this is not enough.
You can't push him off the building. I think he's stuck. I think he's one of those ones that are like solid and glued on or something.
Now, do I want to go back that way or should I go this way?
Someone just came by and super glued him.
This way looks better.
Yeah, that's a good decoration.
You can hold B while going down ladders to slide down them.
Oh, that's nice.
A little quicker. And hold B while going out.
She's got like splinters.
No, she's got boots. And gloves, I think.
Yeah, she also has gloves.
Okay.
I'm so ready for a nap, guys.
No naps.
I have
You slept like 30 hours last night.
Oh, why wouldn't you let me nap?
Because you slept. Oh, see, you knocked that guy off the building.
I don't do any drugs.
Take that.
I just like naps. Why don't you enable my naps?
Ew! Guys, you just touched his butt!
The butt.
Ew.
Unfortunately, we're a woman.
Wasn't my choice.
Hold up. I want to point out that when we made Tootie, you all chose woman. I was the only one voting for guy.
Oh,
I didn't make
a
choice.
Oh, it's the fat thing.
Oh,
Tootie can take it. Oh, hey, look, there's a thing. I don't think you're going to hit it. I have
he's
highly
a
doubtful.
Big
that
guy.
Oh, he's angry.
You notified him of your appearance.
Do I have to go down there?
Well, there's also this pathway that you can
You
go.
Missed some barrels if you wanted to destroy those. No, not those. They're outside the door.
There's another knight! It's Where? Husband number two!
Oh, so he's God. The first pregnancy.
That's why.
The first pregnancy.
What?
Where did he come from?
Tootie gets around.
Tootie likes men in armor.
You can take him on.
Knight in shining armor.
So he likes you a little more than other ones, so I think you'll be okay.
Fireball. Just throw a fireball. Remember, that is our stick. Oh, two.
Vanity.
Oh,
oh, look at that.
Husband number one is dead.
I thought
that was
two.
Husband number two is dead.
Stop breaking
things. Hold
up,
go back.
Just leave it up to the girl.
I think he dropped an item.
Track.
Oh, he didn't drop an item.
So.
Tootie likes to kick them while they're down.
Okay. I'm just gonna sing a song for everything that happens.
Keep going this way, I guess.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
All right.
I'm excited for Finding Nemo 2. I mean, Finding Dory.
Finding Dory.
Yeah, I'd say it's not Finding Nemo 2.
Nemo's lost again? Oh my gosh, Nemo!
It's like Taken 3. God, just stay home.
But there's boxes. You didn't roll into the boxes.
I tried, but then I backed up.
Run
into the boxes. You have to point it.
Second time, it was on purpose. They go and they actually find her. Third time, I don't even know what happened.
Oh,
I was just like, I'm done.
She went to the grocery store and ended up in some other country.
Like...
Alright, am I allowed to point out something that just happened that will make me every viewer mad?
What?
You just went right past the chest.
Oh! Is that
well,
what?
Well, you can't destroy it.
I tried destroying it.
What do we get? A straight sword.
Da, 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 da.
Yes.
Oh, that's right.
Right there. Oh, we've also picked up...
Sound box.
Oh, we do not have enough
like some
strength to carry it. We also have a cleric sacred chime.
Tootie's not strong enough.
No.
Okay, we need to fix
She's
that.
She's giving birth.
Tootie, lift more weights. Just do it.
I feel like...
Oh. Now, if you plan this correctly, I am going to point this out. There is an Estus shard below you that will make it so we can have more of those flasks.
That thing?
I believe that's an Estus shard. Either that or it's an undead bone shard, which makes it so our flasks heal more. One of those two.
Why does Tootie look dead sometimes?
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
Get it. Oh, the dog.
Ooh.
Just pick up the item.
Oh my
goodness. Forget living. Just pick up the item. Pick up the item. That's a shark. Boom. Another flask. We have another flask now. Even if you die,
dog.
It's worth it. Worth
it. Oh my goodness.
Okay, now I gotta go kill husband number one.
Ah. Why'd they look at the screen? They know we're here.
Oh my gosh. We're gonna die, guys. We're gonna wake up in the middle of the night. There's just gonna be these bony people hovering above us, and we're not even gonna have time to scream because we'll be dead.
No. You didn't see me. Husband, go away.
What happened? Go ahead and face your problems.
I'm going to face them, but I wanted to kill this guy first so I could face him alone.
Oh, this was not planned out very well.
I got him this time. Come on, landing!
Just hit the...
Yeah! Husband number one down!
Dead.
Oh no!
Now they're gonna kill you!
No. I said no. I said no. I said not today, sir. Not today.
Not today.
I'm not locking on to the right person!
Not today.
I'm gonna kill Charles.
Aww.
Actually, I can't kill Charles.
Good.
But I'm going to go back this way because I want to face the dragon. I'm not a coward like you people. Run away, Charles is mad. Oh, okay. Okay, Charles, you good? You good?
Charles.
Okay. What's up, Charles? He's not happy. Okay. Do I pick up the items?
Yes.
Ow!
The
ground hurts! There's a club!
Don't pick up the fire!
Remember, oh my gosh, run away! Powerbomb! I hit. Do I go for that item or... Hey, look, a door. Do I open the door?
Go for the item!
Go for it. I open the door and now I'll go through for the item.
Maybe I would wait.
Okay, yes. I am my way. There's a ladder. There's a door. I'm gonna open the door because... It is secretly a shortcut. So now instead of having to run through the dragon area, we can just run across.
Oh, nice.
We could break tables.
Is that a fake chest?
What are you talking about? This is totally a chest that we should open. Right?
Yeah.
K9? Should I open this chest?
Nah.
Opening it!
That you know.
That's so hilarious.
I mean,
Tootie got eight!
It has a bowl and it has a chain. I mean,
yeah. Oh, well, it's back to sleep.
Stupid.
He didn't listen.
I know, I told him no. Listen to your girlfriend.
Okay, we have been eaten by a mimic. I think that's a good place to end this one for right now. So.
So long, farewell. Avita saying goodbye.
I was not prepared for that.
Adieu to you. Adieu.
We're done. Goodbye, folks. Have a nice day. Like, subscribe, all that fun stuff.
And we'll see
you next time.